Exercise 4.3, fourth sum. Find the value of the first subdivision tan inverse of cos inverse of 1 by 2 minus sin inverse of minus 1 by 2. Second subdivision sin of tan inverse of 1 by 2 minus cos inverse of 4 by 5. Third subdivision cos of into sin inverse of 4 by 5 minus tan inverse of 3 by 4. Let us take the first subdivision, the given value of first subdivision tan of into cos inverse of 1 by 2, next one minus sin inverse of minus 1 by 2, sin inverse of minus 1 by 2. So since the domain of sin inverse of x and cos inverse of x is closed interval 1 comma plus 1, so minus 1 comma plus 1, so therefore tan of into cos inverse of 1 by 2 minus sin inverse of minus 1 by 2, the first one, that is equal to tan of into this one cos inverse of 1 by 2, there is no change, sin of minus theta is equal to minus sin theta, so minus into minus plus this one sin inverse of 1 by 2, sin inverse of 1 by 2, so that is equal to tan of into cos of minus 1, cos of 1 by 2, cos 1 by 2 means 60 degree means pi by 3, so cos of 1 by 2 is equal to pi by 3. Next one, tan of sin of 1 by 2 is equal to 30 degree, so 30 is equal to pi by 6, so is equal to tan of into this one 60 degree, this one 30 degree, this one 60 degree, z going to 90 degree, so is equal to tan of 90 degree equal to infinity, so therefore the first subdivision tan of into cos inverse of 1 by 2 minus sin inverse of minus 1 by 2 equal to infinity, the first subdivision is completed.